Happy morning, children. Today we are going to see new chapter. Okay, addition and subtraction of two-digit numbers. Addition and subtraction up to 100. Okay. Today's class we will see addition. How we will do the addition if the numbers are in a two-digit. Okay. You know already how to add a number. Till 20 you have know how to add. First which step we have to do, everything you know. Just small recap for that. Okay, I have given here 8 and 2. This is a 1 digit number. Am I correct, children? This is a 1 digit number. If the number is a 1 digit number, it only have 1's place. It only have 1's place. If it is a 1 digit number, we have to start from that ones place only. So always keep bigger number in your mind. The numbers given here is 8 and 2. We are going to add the plus symbol. Look at the symbol also. Plus. Together. Add. Okay. Put together. Adding together. Okay. So plus. So bigger number is 8. 8 in your mind. Two in the finger. Two finger. All of you keep two finger. Now, 8 after. 9, 10. So, I am getting the answer 10. When I am adding 8 plus 2. It is a 1 digit number. Am I correct, children? It is a only 1 digit. Now, come to the next sum. Here, 16. Plus 1. 16. 16, see, it's a 2 digits are here. So, it's a 2 digit number. What is the place value of the 6? 6 is in 1's place. 1 is in 10's place. You know very well. Always we have to start addition or subtraction. We start from the 1's place. We have to start from 1's place. Okay. 6 and 1. These are the two numbers in 1's place. Keep bigger number in your mind. 6 in the mind. 1 in the finger. After 6, 7. When ma'am is doing addition, when ma'am is telling to keep the fingers, you have to follow my instruction. Do that. Then only you can practice. Now come to the 10's place. In 10's place here, no number. No number means we can put 0. Okay, so now we have to add 1 plus 0. 1 plus 0. When I am adding a number with 0, the same number. So 1 will be the answer. 1 will be the answer. Now come to the new one. These two sums, already you have know how to add a 1 digit number, 2 digit, 1 digit number. Now, we are going to see today's class, two digit addition. What does mean by two digit? See here, the number is 23. The number is 23. It has two places. Am I correct? One is ones place. This is tens place. Ones, tens. Before doing addition or subtraction, we have to write the place value first. First, we have to check the place value. Then only we have to do addition. First I have written the place values. Ones and tens. So this is a 23 is a 2 digit number. 31, what is the number? 31. 31 also a 2 digit number. We'll add 3 and 1 in ones place. So bigger number is 3. 3 in the mind. 1 in the finger. After 3, 4. When I am saying 1, you have to keep 1 finger. Keep 1 finger, 3 after 4. Now come to the tens place. The numbers are 2 and 3. Okay, which is the bigger number? Tell me, children, 2 and 3, which is bigger? You are correct. 3 is bigger. Always keep bigger number in your mind. So 3 in the mind, 2 in the finger. Keep 2 fingers. Okay, now after 3, 4, 5. The answer, read the answer, 54. Read the answer loudly, 54. Next sum. Before going to do the addition, we have to write the place value. Place values, 1's place, 10's place, 1's place and 10's place. Shall we? 1's place, the numbers are 4 and 5. What are the numbers in 1's place? 4 and 5. Which is bigger one? 5 is the bigger number. So take 5 in the mind. 5 in the mind, 4 in the finger. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now come to the 10's place. 5, 1, 3. 5 is the bigger number, so 5 in the mind, 3 in the finger. After 5, 6, 7, 8. Read the answer, 89. 89. Okay, whenever we are doing sums, you have to read out the numbers. 54, 35. When we are adding 54 and 35, we got the answer 89. Addition and subtraction are the basic operations. You have to do more sums. You have to practice more sum. Okay, next. The numbers given here are 65 plus 30. Plus is nothing but addition. Am I correct, children? So, 5 is in 1's place. 6 is in 10's place. First, we have to write the place values. Okay, then 5 plus 0. 5 in the mind, 0 in the finger. After 5, 5. If I am adding a number with 0, the same number I will get. 5 plus 0, the answer will be 5. Come to the 10's place, 6 and 3. 6 is the bigger number, am I correct? 6 in the mind, 3 in the finger. After 6, 7. 8, 9. So the answer is 95. Read out the number 95. Next, 22 plus 16. I have teach you few sums. You have to work out more sums. You have to ask your parents. They will write. They will give the sums. You have to work out. Ones, tens. 22 plus 16. Bigger number 6. 6 in the mind, 2 in the finger. After 6, 7, 8. Next, 2 and 1. 2 in the mind, 1 in the finger. After 2, 3. So I am getting the answer 38. Next, 68 plus 11. 1's place, 10's place. Always we have to start from 1's place. So 8 in the mind, 1 in the finger. 8 in the mind, 1 in the finger. After 8, 9. 6 in the mind, 1 in the finger. After 6, 7. Okay, now we have seen how to do an addition of two-digit number. Okay, now if the question is given as a story, how can we do the sum? Shall we?
Yes.
I will read the question. John has 12 crayons. How many crayons? 12 crayons. Shilpa has 15 crayons. What are the number? John is having 12 crayons. Shilpa is having 15 crayons. How many crayons do they have in all? Have in all. This is the keyword. All. The word given is all. All means we have to find addition. All. Okay. So what are the numbers they have given? 12. Children, keep it in your mind. 12. So, if I am writing the numbers, I have to keep the place value. 1's place, 10's place. See, 12. 2 is in the 1's place, 1 is in the 10's place. See how I have written the number? In between I have given the space. In between you have to keep space. Whenever you are writing in your notebook, the boxes will be there. You should write like this. In the box you have to write. Okay? Leave space in between the number. If you are writing without space, you will not get the correct answer. Okay? You may get confused. Next, 15. So, 5 is in the 1's place. 1 is in the 10's place. Shall we add? Why we have to add? They are asking how many crayons do they have in all? All means we have to add. 5 in the mind, 2 in the finger. After 5, 6, 7. 1 plus 1, 2. How many crayons they are having? 27 crayons they are having. 27 crayons. Okay, next question. Sheila baked 24 cakes. Sheila baked 24 cakes. Her brother baked 15 cakes. Sheila, 24 cakes. Her brother baked 15 cakes. How many cakes did they have in all? How many all? Ultimately, we have to do addition. Before writing the numbers, we have to write the place value. Ones, tens. First number is 24. So, 24. 4 is in which place? Ones place. And 2. Now, next 15. So, 5 is in ones place. 1 is in tens place. And 5 is the bigger number. 5 in the mind, 4 in the finger. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Next, 2 in the mind, 1 in the finger. After 2, 3. So, how many cakes they have baked? 39 cakes. They have baked 39 cakes. So, few sums ma'am has taught you. You have to work out more sums. Okay. Thank you, children.